Hi, my name is Anand Gaurav, and I'm a program manager with Visual Studio and .NET. In this video, I'm going to take you through the NuGet Package Manager experiences in Visual Studio for Mac. Hey, here we have a .NET application running on Visual Studio for Mac. Let me show you how you can go and install a new package to your project. You can go to the NuGet Package Manager option on the Projects Context menu and click on Manage NuGet Packages. This brings up the NuGet Package Manager dialog, wherein you can search for the functionality that you're looking for or the package name if you have that available. Let's say I'm looking for a JSON-related package. So I search for JSON, and this brings up a list of different packages that have JSON functionality in it. Now you can go ahead and select a package that works for you and click on Add Package that will install this package, a specific version, into the project. It can additionally pop up a window to ask you to accept license terms, which I do accept here, and finally, it will be installed onto my project. At any time, you can go to a project and the same package manager and view a list of all the packages that are installed for your project. For example, in this project, there are these packages that are already installed. You can also go to the Updates tab to see if there are newer versions of this package available on the package repository. You may choose to install the latest version as needed. This summarizes the different package management options on the project context. So let me move on to Solution Level Package Manager. You can go to the Solution Context menu and click on Manage NuGet Packages. This brings up the NuGet Package Manager for a solution. You can note that it has the fourth tab, which is the Console Date tab. I'll come to this tab in a bit. Let me show you the browse experience and how you can install package for a solution. If you have to select a package and install it to the projects in the solution, you can click on Add Package, and that pops up the list of different projects where you can install this package to. So I can select some of them and install it. For now, let me just leave it out of it. Now go to the Install tab. It will again show you, similar to the Project Level Package Manager, a list of all the packages that are installed, but in the context of the solution. That means across all the projects in the solution. Updates also show you all the packages, again in the context of the solution instead of a project. That means these packages are installed in different projects across the solution. Now coming to the Consolidate tab. The Consolidate tab lists all the packages where you have different versions of the package installed across different projects. For example, the NewtonSoft.json package, I have different versions installed on different projects. So how do I go and fix it? It's very simple. Just select the version that you want to install across all the projects. In this case, I'll choose 12.0.2, which is already installed in a couple of the projects, and say consolidate package. This should get me the latest package version across all the projects. Hey, that's all I had for today. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.